you should always breathing for all your body, right? Next, the other side. All right, next. Right, the other side. All right, next, deeply. Our next ankle. All right, the other side, same way. Cross deeply down. My next ankle. Alrighty, next. Straight insert down the axis to under floor as much as possible. Next, up your heel and put on knee. Down more. All right, next, move your body to back side and bend your upper body to front. Alright, next, back to before style, and open your front leg to side, 90 back stop, and down your hip to side. Alright, next. Back to the front. About your front leg. And more down again. Alright, next. Tilt your front leg. And extend to straight axis. As much as possible. Next, tilt your upper body to front. Next, roll your back and put on your head. Alright, next. Bend your upper body to the other side at side vector, right? Like this. And stretch here too. Doing together. Next, change to here, right? About your upper body and bend your upper body to front. Alright, next, bend your front leg and catch your foot by your hands and up your heel and straighten your this leg as much as possible. And you can do it too. Push down your knee. All right. Change to the other side. From first movement, right? First, put on your heel. And straight insert down the axis to under floor as much as possible. Next, up your heel and put on knee. More down. All right, next. Change to back your upper body and teeth in upper body to front. All right, next, back to this before that style. And open your front leg to side, 90 back stop. And down your hip to side, right? Alright, next, back to the front, your leg, and more down again, just a bit. Alright, next, tip your front leg, and you extend to straight your axis. Next, tilt your upper body to front. Keep straight your back. Next, roll your back and put on your head. All right, next, tilt your upper body to the other side, at side, like this, and stretch here too, doing together. Alright, next, change your upper body to here and tilt your upper body to front. Alright, next, bend your front leg and catch your foot and up your heel and straighten your this leg. And you can push down your knee. Okay, next, you should make shikodachi in Japanese, right? Down your hip as much as possible. And put in shoulder one by one, right? Like this. And twist your body. All right, the other side, same way. All right, next. Catch your foot by your hand and push open your knee by your elbows. Push open, right? As much as possible. Little by little. Push open. Push open in your knees. Okay, all right, next. Tilt your wrist and put on here. And sit here. In your knees. And next is the other side before that. Push to close your elbows by your knees. All right. Next, open your knees. Put on your knees to on the floor like this. And at this time, you should keep push back your hip. That's much important. And start movement like this. Keep push back your hip. It's much important at this time. Alright, next, straighten your legs one by one and keep push back your hip and keep movement your hip like this. Alright, legs to bend and straighten your leg the other side in the same way about push back your hip and movement your hip front and back. Alright. Back to Ben. And front and back. This movement again. Just a bit. Alright, next. Straighten your legs. And this time too. You must keep push back your hip. You can escape like this. Alright. Twist exercise. Let's do it. Like this. Alright, the other side the same way. Alright, next. Don't forget to believe it. Alright. Next, change the front like this. Straighten. From your toes to your chin. Alright, back to this style. Alright, next. The other side again. Alright, next, hold your hands each other and straight pull to front like this. And movement both sides. Alright. Okay, next. Straighten all your fingers, straighten and relax like this. All right, stretch here. All right, next, from over and straighten your arm too. All right, the other side, same way. Stretch your fingers at the other hand. All right, next, from over, stretch your fingers and stretch your arm too. All right, next, the other side, twist and pull this hand by the other hand. Like this. Or next, turn it, twisting down. Like this. Next, straighten your arm and keep bend your wrist like this. All right, the other side, same way, twist and pull. Next, turn it, twisting down. Next, straighten your arm and keep bend your wrist like this. All right, next, neck, chest, waist. First, neck. All right, the other, reverse. All right, next, front and back. And next, both sides. Next, rolling it. Next, reverse. All right, next, chest. Front and back. Next, both sides. Next, rolling it. Next, reverse. All right, next, twist. Next, both sides. Next, rolling it. Next, reverse. All right, next, toss. Next, side. Next, the other side. Or next, back side. Sorry. That's all. What exercise before practice? Before practice, right? From now, I'm gonna begin practice of kata, right? Today is Super Rinpe, right? From something. Sanjin! I'm gonna get a rest just a bit. Alright, I'm back here. And I'm gonna start again. For basic kata and super rinpe, right? Don't you get? Two, can you get? Hey! morning. Super Impel. All right. That's all. Tenso. Alright.
That's all. Finally, at this time. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye now.